Phil and Kirsty helped with finding a property big enough to house an impressive art collection. But how did it turn out once they'd hung everything? Find out in half an hour after this.